position. What a feed! Right net by Diakite. Threw up another wild one. Missed it, but Allen picks it. Just trying to find the cut. It was broken up by Marcelli. Got through to Wilkins. Full right rider down to Salt, who violently blocked. 26 in the shot clock. Robinson takes a 29-footer straight up and drills it to the top bar. Crossover, dash, hangs in the air. No foul comes. Able to go, finds a new route. Up to the top, Allen. Three comes. Slide on that help from Diakite. Allen dribbled right through and got it to C, and that's how it. Kick to the corner, Robinson. Dribble and replace to Allen. For three, he swirls it in. Right wing Clark on the peel. He gets it to C, and C has it back. Feeds down to the block. Wilkins offensive foul. He gets screen from Lede. Robinson blows off it. Changes in midair as up. Lede rushes the middle, hesitation, the trademark for the Lede work in the middle, spins it the opposite way on Diakite, and that time the quick pitch, a 4-on-1 run out numbers, Hill flying in, unmolested, 45-41, but Allen blows through the trees like a, and there at the top for Seth Allen, he's going to try to create steps inside the arc, and buries an 18-footer, at the top, fired into the corner, Bibbs another three, had to have it, and taken away by Bibbs, here he comes the other way, he is fouled, how did he make that shot? Stumbling, driving to the basket, hanging, throws it up, no good, but popped up and in! Kicks it out, designed for Bibbs, here comes the three, the top of the game! Left Hill takes it at the top, explodes towards the bucket, and thrusts it over, drives it in, hangs in the air, gets his shot repelled, five to play, Allen jumpstock, got his man in the air, teardrop, it's the Hokies, and it's Bedlam!